How does Beldex implement masternodes? The Beldex masternode is an integral part of the Beldex blockchain. To participate in the Beldex network, a user must have 10,000 BDX as collateral on their Beldex masternodes. The minimum locking period for this collateral is 30 days for 21,600 blocks. Beldex masternodes provide an annual return of investment of around 36%, and this will increase with the network's POS hard fork in Q4 2021. Block rewards are shared by the masternodes on the network on a first-in-first-out basis. If a masternode validates a block and receives the block reward, it is then sent to the end of the reward queue. This ensures that all masternodes are fairly rewarded. The POS upgrade will make validating if Beldex masternodes much faster. Of course, that depends on the number of masternodes on the network. So we need you, the community, to secure the network by setting up masternodes. How to set up a Beldex masternode? There are two ways to host your masternodes. Self-hosted masternodes. Users can set up dedicated self-hosted masternodes with help of a guide provided by the Beldex team. You can find this at Beldex Masternodes Guides. You would need to download the Electron desktop wallet to complete this setup. Once the setup is complete, users can become validators on the Beldex network. Shared masternode pools. If you're not a technical person, then you may find it easier to use a shared masternode pool. Users can stake their BDX on shared pools and earn rewards by creating an account on the platform and following a few simple steps. Currently, you can stake BDX on shared pools like Evenodes and MyContainer. Cold staking is another form of remote masternode hosting. In cold staking, you can remotely host BDX masternodes without transferring BDX to the staking platform. BDX cold staking is possible with Node Hub. What are you waiting for? It's time to stake your BDX on Masternode. Become a Beldex validator and earn passive income today. Beldex, the future of privacy.